I always said that any back-to-back wins is massive. I don't think the whole of last season we were able to get two wins in a row. So to get 6 points in the space of 4 days in our situation was massive. Once again, it shows that our home form this season has been strongest that it's ever been. So yeah, great win for us, a much needed win. There's still a lot of work to be done. We can't get ahead of ourselves. Even in a victory like this, there's still certain areas that we need to improve. We sort of panic a little bit at certain stages whilst we're leading the game 3-0. But very proud of the effort of the players after losing 3-0 to Polokwane City. There was a lot of doubt, and the players have stood up in the last 2 games, and credit must go to them for the effort and the strength of character that they've shown.
I'm not looking at the scoreline. I think the team played very well, especially the second half. The only thing that we have to go back and work on is to try and concentrate a little bit more and try and avoid these mistakes that we are making at the back. But besides that, I think the 3-1 is not a true reflection of how the game went. And I'm not disappointed at all. It was the first game. We didn't have any time to prepare because of rain and other stuff. But I don't want to put that as an excuse. I think the team played very well. We dominated the game. Besides the penalty and the free kick, and one mistake that we made at the back, I don't think we played bad. I'm happy with the performance. We can only take it from it. We tried to work on it, and it's obvious. When the coach departs, you need time as a new coach to work on certain things, which we didn't have. But I think going to our next game, we have enough time to work on certain things, and you'll see a better performance.
Would you say in recent times this is a challenging time for
Stars? No, I'm not worried. The way the team responded today, the way we were attacking, besides missing chances, I know where to go and start now, and I think the results will come.
Sometimes, you know, when a coach goes, it can also lift the team. So, we knew that they were desperate, and I think we got off to a great start. 2 goals up in the space of 5 minutes, and I think that really knocked their confidence. So we had a good start, and we told the players that that's important, that we get on top of them early, don't allow them in the game and allow them to get confidence. So, we're fortunate enough to have scored 2 early goals, and from there I think there was only one team to win it. It was just us keeping our calmness and our composure, our shape defensively, and we always had a threat of scoring on the counter to take even further advantage.